Those guys over there are rubbish. Completely hopeless. Don't make the same mistake. Learn new skills if you don't want to end up like them. Those guys over there are rubbish. Completely hopeless. Don't make the same mistake. Learn new skills if you don't want to end up like them.
If this is your first time hunting the goose pack, I suggest you make sure you are fully prepared.
Even at the height of the war, the trackers cannot abandon their hunt.
You wish to join the hunt? You're free to do so, but I must warn you. We aren't the ghost pack, and this quarry is nothing like ordinary game. These monsters only appear under the cover of darkness and wreak havoc wherever they go. It's a harrowing fight, which has taken many an excellent tracker. If you're still determined to partake in the hunt, I can give you this map. It shows you where the tracks begin. It will take all that you have to get through it.
To the south when we saw it.
The black steed. It was there, just outside our fishery door.
If you want to live, avoid the riverbank at all cost, and do not go anywhere near the fishery.
When my sister was at sea, I used to stay here and weave wool. But with this horse causing all sorts of mayhem, I'm too scared to go out and get me loom. This is all I can take with me.
Woe betides anyone mounting the black steed.
After Klaas fled, the Count's henchman needed a new blacksmith to replace him.
Our spies have spotted strange black caravans around Vernalis' castle. According to our sources, they seem to be ferrying large amounts of gold. This could mean our opponent is getting help from someone outside the region. These caravans must be stopped if we want Vernalis' finances to dwindle. That is where you come in. You are going to accompany me. Hidden amongst you, I will look like a mere mercenary and we will infiltrate the enemy territory. We will then attack one of these black caravans and get to the bottom of this. Do you accept this mission? Good. One more thing. It would be best if I did not fight. We cannot run the risk of Vernalis' soldiers recognizing me and raising the alarm.
Would you like to buy this map? It is all I have left.
Oh, did you really?
These poor souls suffered the worst possible fate, and we can't even provide them with a decent offering. This will help them on their way to the all-seeing eye. I thank you on their behalf.
Thanks for helping us kill this monster. We no longer have to worry about him coming back to haunt us, and his parents can now rest in peace. We have buried their remains according to the rites of the all-seeing eye. I pray for them to go forth into the light.
The war drags on, and Laheart and Vernalis requisition anything.
Oh, don't believe a word she says.
Did you drum some sense into those scoundrels? Blessed be the all-seeing eye. I hope they will reflect on their actions. As promised, I will impart my knowledge to you. I trust you will put it to good use, in service of the light.
Might you be looking for work? Our role as Emma.
Here is your reward.
Look how empty this room is. Before the war, there were two taverns in Cortia, and we were still completely full on market days.
Well, our spies have come through for us. This carriage is loaded with gold. Where do these crowns come from? Who gave them to you? Where?
In the woods over there. At the end of the hidden path, there's a campsite. Their men load up our carriages, but drivers like myself are not allowed to speak to them. I beg of you, spare my life. Lord Wartales forced my hand. I had no choice. Please.
Don't look at me like that. You have nothing to fear from me. I won't kill you. Count Laheart's so-called cruelty is nothing but a lie stoked by Wartales to make everyone forget that he is the one who started this war.
Well, mercenaries, I think we've got a lead. What do you say we visit this mysterious campsite together? Let's find another black caravan we can follow. It will lead us to that hidden passage.
You are wanted for a number of crimes. Thank you for your contribution.
Captain Hostess.
Silly me. Of course, Captain Hostess. Only you could hide amongst a group of mercenaries, you old weasel. But your little charade ends here. Your grubby companions are no match for a professional army. Prepare to die.
Yeah.
The woman we fought was a fearsome inquisitor called Octavia. I did not think I would ever see her again, but her presence here confirms one thing. The Inquisition is funding Vernalis. Or they used to, anyway. Now that we know who Vernalis' allies are, we can increase our presence at the border and keep a close eye on the churches and monasteries. As for the crowns the Inquisitors were kind enough to leave us, I will take them to Count Laheart. This seems fair compensation for all the suffering our armies had to endure. Here is your share. No mercenary has ever proved more worthy of their stipend.
You... No!